This episode of D News is brought to you by Pacifico Beer.
It's Shark Week. Get on board.
Good pun. Yeah, I got it.
Happy Shark Week, everyone. I'm Trace. Thanks for tuning in to D News. When you think of Shark Week, you probably think of this. What is happening when a shark does this? The great white shark is one of the most spectacular specimens of sharkitude around. They can grow up to 26 feet long and weigh as much as 7,300 pounds. That's more than 2.5 Honda Civics, by the way. Shark breaching looks incredible, but they don't just jump out of the water to please the camera. Sharks are an ancient animal, even older than dinosaurs. Their evolution has slowly molded them into these amazing, heavily muscled, carnivorous fish. They eat seals, rays, squid, bony fish, dolphins, whales, and even smaller sharks. And some of their prey is extremely quick and agile. Seals can sprint as fast as 27 miles an hour, and though the great white can sprint up to 35, they don't have that zippy agility of the smaller seal. Great white sharks have fantastic eyesight. Their rod to cone ratio is similar to humans, but they have that reflective layer in the back of their eyeball so they can see color and in bright or low light. They use that, plus their super strong muscly body, to sneak up on seals swimming near the surface and breach. They come up underneath them and this. Yeah. It's pretty gray. A 2011 study in marine biology research looked at the physics of this breaching behavior by studying 121 different strikes. The shark uses their incredible eyesight, among senses like echolocation, to pinpoint a fur seal and plan an attack. Coming up from underneath hides their approach from the seal, especially if the seal's head is above water. The great white shark will use its muscular tail to accelerate, launching itself jaws first at the unsuspecting prey on an arc. The researchers measured an escape trajectory for one shark of about 45 degrees, so they're coming under a pretty strong angle. Once in the air, they do a cartwheel because most of their mass is concentrated near their head before splashing back down into the ocean again. The researchers found that the sharks could achieve almost 4 seconds of hang time. Again, remember, these things are huge. The whole process takes only a few seconds, which is why it's so difficult to capture on film. According to the researchers, the breaching behavior incapacitates the seal and delivers a catastrophic blow, but that's not all. They also discovered that males breach more often than females, despite the fact that females are actually larger, which might mean that they're serving to antagonize and intimidate other males too. Okay, one more. It's so cool. Wade into the shallows of the comments because, hey, we read them. And make sure you come follow us on Twitter and Facebook for more stories all day, every day. We are D News. I'm Trace Dominguez. And if you like adventure, Pacifico Beer is ready to help you virtually travel the world. Underneath every Pacifico bottle cap, you'll find GPS coordinates to one of 21 amazing locations throughout Baja, Mexico, and the west coast of the U.S. Next time you crack open a cold one, dial up discoverpacifico.com on your computer or mobile phone, slap in those GPS coordinates, and you'll get a quick Pacifico staycation that highlights what makes each of those spots truly incredible. Thanks for watching D News, everybody. See you later.